guys.
Hey.
Welcome. Welcome to day 50 of the Funifi Diaries. We're here today with Stop and Go. As we do every Monday, we introduce a new team to you guys, part of Startup Bootcamp here, with Mikhail, Zach, and John. So guys, tell us a little bit about your product. What are you guys doing?
We're working on mobile application for passenger or public transportation, so you can easily go to point B from point A, and we are giving you step-by-step directions and also nearby departure, live in selected cities in USA.
Very cool. So you guys have been here now, we've all been together 50 days now. How have you found the whole experience so far?
Yeah, I think it's been great. It's really been challenging. We've learned a lot, certainly in the lean aspect and sort of slimming off some of the fat of what we were doing and really getting focused. So I've certainly enjoyed that, and I've enjoyed working with the other teams here and meeting guys from all around the world.
It's cool that you say that, because we were actually in one of the earlier episodes, we talked about lean and how big a part of the program that was. Mm-hmm. And it's good validation from you guys coming in and saying it as well, because I don't know if everyone believed us at the start. But it's really changing. I mean, it's changed business models, it's changed ideas, and it's moved companies on and set some back. So
I think when everybody started off, we all had problems like being lean, because it's a foreign idea to everyone. You kind of want to start and be big and take over everything at once and tackle kind of the world, take on the world. It's kind of all our mentalities here. We kind of have to do it one step at a time and get validation each step of the way to make sure you're on the right path. And that's kind of what Startup Bootcamp has kind of been for us.
Absolutely. So you guys will also have been working on a few other experiments, testing out different ideas. I've heard some of those actually doing quite well for you guys. Mm-hmm. How have you found that process, like starting the experimentation, like you say, step by step? What's that been like, and what are the results
like? We are observing what our users are doing.
Yeah.
And then we are trying to measure this with some great tools, for example, Mixpanel. And we are gathering feedback on user voice, so we know which features our people like. This is why we are started with our Verify Bus, our app.
Very cool. So I think probably the most important question is, what do you guys think of the Funifi team?
Funifi is probably our favorite team here. I mean, most of the other teams we're not really fans of, but Funifi is amazing.
Completely unbiased.
Yeah.
Cool.
I guess that's it for day 50. Again, from Mikhail, like a really good tool to check out would be Mixpanel when you're looking to start doing these user tests as well. We'll catch you again tomorrow for day 51. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.